Backstage at Clyde One Christmas Live here at the Hydro with Neon Junko.
Hello.
Hey, girls, you look amazing.
So do you.
Thanks. So are you happy to be back here then?
100%.
Yes. And
Shireen's definitely happy to be back.
Actually, you should have seen me on the motorway today. I was like, oh, turn left back to my house.
Literally. Did you get to go to your house?
No. He just kept driving.
We were joking that we were going to run away and get on the train to Lanark.
Yeah, I was like, let's go to Lanark.
And like scare our tour manager and stuff. Oh my gosh, she would have been like, I don't know.
Badly behaved girls. Not this close to Christmas. Be nice. Will you get a chance to go home though when you're here?
No, we're off to Belfast tomorrow.
Oh, really?
But we are going on holiday on the 22nd for Christmas, so not long now. So
but we'll come together go on holiday.
Oh, no, no, definitely.
I'm just
not.
Like different
have a break from work.
No.
I love this, girls. You're like, we are definitely not together.
You see enough of each other.
Yeah.
It's true.
Oh, it's good though. It's been a brilliant year for you, and you were here at this time last year, actually.
Yeah.
And in the past year, just it's been crazy. Have you loved every minute of it though?
Definitely.
Every minute, every last second.
Even like the times where you get really homesick and stuff like that, you've got to love those moments because it's part of it all, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, it's been great, and like we feel very lucky to have gotten what we have. So yeah.
And I feel like it's went dead fast as well. Like, it literally feels like just yesterday we were here.
Yeah.
Literally mad when you see it, like, last year. It's like, oh.
If you each had to pick something from the past year that's been, like, your highlight, standout moment, what would it be?
That is a difficult
I
one.
I think for me, holding our album in my hands for the first time, like, having an
that's
actual
cool.
Physical copy. Because obviously our singles were only digital. Mm-hmm. They didn't have, like, a hard copy of it.
Yeah.
That was, like, for me.
Will you keep that copy forever?
Ever, yeah.
I've got like 10 copies in my room.
I've got
you'll
so many.
Sign them. Yeah. What else then? What other highlights from the year?
Filming the last few music videos we've done, like everyone's been like completely different experience. So that's always something to talk about. Yeah. I've got a few stories from them.
Yeah. I think like also going to like the Brits and the Brits after party, because obviously like you hear about it when you're younger and you like you see it on TV and stuff. And then the fact that we were, you know, we were there, we'd done the carpet,
and
we performed at the after show.
What's
and
it called? Going to Victoria's Secret again.
Yeah.
Obviously not performing this year, but being able to go watch the show, it being in London this year. So,
but there's been so much hype around that fashion show, and you guys did perform in it last year.
We did.
Yeah.
Like, and then you think about it this year, Taylor Swift's there, Ed Sheeran, Ariana Grande. You guys did it last year.
I know.
An amazing thing to be part of.
It's mental.
Although the next day I was reading all the articles and looking at the pictures thinking, oh my gosh, why did I eat all that pizza for dinner?
Yeah. we left there thinking, okay, gym membership.
Jess was saying she wants to go to a 24-hour gym after the show. We were like,
Straight after.
I just keep remembering the bad thing is like maybe like 4 months ago, I signed up to a gym and I pay like £20 a month and haven't been once.
At least it's only £20 a month. A lot of gym memberships are
£60,
£70 a month.
But I have not used it once. So I've wasted like £80 now and not even been there once. I haven't even stepped foot in there.
How can you have a gym membership when you guys are traveling everywhere?
Yeah,
that's why we don't bother go, because it's like when you do get home and you have the time
tired,
to go to the gym,
you
want to
sleep.
Yeah.
Or like hang out with your families and your friends.
Yeah.
Do normal things.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is a bit hard.
So Can't Stop the Love is the new single.
Yep.
Yes.
Brilliant song.
Thank you.
Loving it. And what have you got planned for next year then? What are you thinking ahead to?
Loads of surprises.
No, we like that.
Yeah. Definitely a lot more travelling, a lot more more music, hopefully.
Good.
Fingers crossed. We're signed to RCA in America also, so I know we'll be doing some back and forth.
That's cool.
There, but we want to keep people on their toes. We want to keep surprises coming.
And go to the gym as well.
Yeah.
Not that you need to go to the gym.
Try and do that one.
No.
Well, like and go to the gym as well.
New Year's resolution that you never actually do.
I thought like paying for it, I'd be like, oh, you know, when I see it come out of my account, I'd be like, oh, you know what? No, I'm paying for it. You know, I need to go.
Instead, it's just like,
but I'm just
my money's losing weight.
Bye-bye, £20. Do you guys do Christmas presents or do you do like a secret Santa between the four of you or something?
We tried to last year and then like we got back together in January and we were all like, oh yeah, about that secret Santa. And everyone was like, no.
At least you all forgot it.
No, do you know what though? We're terrible. We all we had an app to do secret Santa and then literally 2 hours later, everyone had told everyone.
Yeah, it was really bad.
It was like, what is the point?
It never works.
Yeah, a bunch of children, really.
You're part of that. Are you going to be in Lanark at all over Christmas, New Year?
Yeah.
You will? Good.
I'm not going away anywhere, so I'll be staying home and getting to catch up with family and friends.
I hosted the Lanark Christmas light switch on this year. And I've never seen more people come out in one town than in Lanark. It was like a mad street party.
Why were we invited?
You could have performed on that stage. That would have been so fun.
That would have been. And it's because obviously like hometown.
Yeah. Well, it's a bit of a homecoming gig tonight.
Yeah,
so enjoy it. Thank you very much for being here, girls.
Thank you.